It's amazing to be back, and I mean, when we came here 2 years ago as a sophomore, we lost, and we know that feeling, you know, so we just keep thinking about that feeling, and it's fueling us to go out tomorrow and play our hearts out.
You and Maya took over that second half. What were you guys doing so well?
I would say just driving, taking it to the lane. I mean, we knew that we had to take control of the game, and I think we did.
Yeah, she mentioned free throws were important. You hit a lot of those.
Yeah, I mean, try to get to the line much as possible. First half, I was like 0 for 3 or something like that on free throws. So I knew second half, I'd have to come out and make them.
How much did you guys feel like you frustrated them defensively?
I feel like we frustrated them a lot, actually. They didn't give as many open looks. And when they were driving, I think, I mean, the only reason they were really getting points was from the free throw line. And so, I mean, I think we frustrated them a lot. Thank you.